If I wanted to be cheap, I would just somehow get to Caitlyn and just start farming the freaking roly balls, but. There is some thing over by the trees over there.
Oi! You there! Could you help us out, Cully? What you going to do?
It's Bok.
Oh, yes, I remember. Some clod turned me into a tree. You were just breaking the spell, weren't you? Thank you. The name's Bok. I was pushed out of the cave. Told not to come back. Not ever. Then I ended up as a tree. Lucky you came along, really. Oh, when they threw me out of the cave, they took everything I owned.
No, Bok, not everything.
To express my thanks. Hope you can forgive me.
10 mushrooms.
Well, if you can afford to wait for a while, I could sneak back into the cave and bring back something of actual value. Then I'd be of some real use to you, I reckon. Right, my knees start knocking just thinking about that god-awful cave on the shore.
All right, so cave on the shore. Ash of War, Determination. man, fighting those guys are a pain, though. They have so much health, and they get chased by those guys. So you have to kill all of those guys before you can fight the giants who are stuck there. Get some quick runes. Stone staff. I thought there was a Grace around here. It might be with the pumpkin guy. Which is... I know it's around here somewhere. No, here it is. Ah, damn, I mistimed that one. Easy. Number three down. Try to remember if the plant outside counts as one. No, just the pumpkin head counts as one.
finished, are we? No wonder you should turn up here. I am Selen, a sorcerer, quite plainly. Why are you here? A yen for glintstone sorceries. I dare say your proclivities are far from ideal. Oh well, perhaps nurture will defy nature. With a bit of luck. But one must choose one's masters wisely. I was exiled from the Academy of Rhea Lucaria. As a reviled, apostate witch. Do you still wish to learn from me? Well, you are a piece of work. Very well. You are now my protege in glintstone sorcery. But I refuse to coddle, or cast kind words. Never. Anticipate grievances, young apprentice.
Glintstone arc, crystal barrage, soul scholar's armament. I never really liked glintstone magic stuff, but it's okay.
Young apprentice, you are a tadpole when it comes to magic. Infantile, without the legs to walk. So, to become a sorcerer, first, you must face your ignorance. Now, shall we start learning? You wish to can very well.
Alright, so we'll have to come back later to figure out what the quest is for Selen.
Me, I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Erd Tree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost. Shall I turn your rune? Let my hand share them with me. Your thoughts.
I can level up twice, so we'll do one here, one in faith, because we gotta start leveling up faith to 55 with everything, so. Why is there just a giant here? Where's the cart? All right, whatever. That looks kind of dangerous. So I'm here. Like it kills south, I should have to go. There's another rune over here, I guess. Another grace. You gonna do an all bosses run, Armand? All 238 of them?
You must be the new Tarnished. You do well to steer clear of the Gill Lake, fledgling. Dragon roost there, and it's as fearsome. that is majestic. So, unless you're mad, or wish to be burned alive, stay clear of the lake.
I just remember the last time I fought the dragon, it took me so many attempts because I just couldn't, like, I just got hit by like a random fire blast and it killed me instantly. I'ma beat their game this time. Done took my kill. You see that? He got shot him in the head. Oh, he shot me through his buddy. That's not cool. I tried to get cocky. I tried to be fancy. I tried doing all those buckler dodges, buckler parries instead of just killing everything. Alright. I guess I'm just gonna run over here real fast. Let's grab my runes and cheese on out of there. I thought there was another grace over here somewhere. Oh, so I didn't rest at it. I just used it, I think. No, I didn't even use it. All right. Oh, it's over here. All right, so we got Pumpkinhead dead. We might do the Watchdog and the cave tonight. Endurance should give me stamina. I do need 24. I need 12 strength. You know, let's give us a little bit more endurance. Oh, I can level up twice. Alright. We'll do health and then stamina. If I want to, I could come get the map over here, but I think we'll stick to the caves today. What am I doing? I could just go there. let's rest at it to make sure that nothing happens with it. I still got hit with blood loss. Oh my god, these things are freaking annoying as hell to deal with. This might just be a run and grab and go. I forgot how annoying these things are from the blood loss early game. Damn it. These freaking annoying ass things, man. I should have had a death counter. I should have had that going too. That shit would have gone so high. Ooh, it's kind of like a weird twitch in my ear, like a tick, like a not tick, a twitch. I just see everything over there. We're just gonna go for the items, man. We're just gonna go for the boss fight. Damn it. Alright, so it's not that way, I guess. It's only 157 runes, I don't care. We're just gonna rush in there, see. We probably have to jump down off the thing to this other side instead of going down the hallway, but it's whatever. As I come out of somewhere. Do I have a boss guide? No. I just know where the beginning ones are located. Damn it. Oh, it didn't let me grab it, did it? Damn it. I'm just too slow, man. It's fine. Once I opened up the door so I can go back, use the grace, and then just go immediately to the boss fight. Son of a bitch. Alright, let's go for the items. We're just gonna run out now, reset the dungeon. And now the boss door is open. Easy. Look at that calculation. I got my runes back. I get my health potions back. This boss is a little difficult. The Watchdog. See how that shit turned his head at me? Done killed my jellyfish already. Quarter health and it's killed my thing. I timed it wrong. He attacked too quickly. Man. Easy. Ah! Damn it. All right, I'm summoning the wolves. Wolves is better. Actually, no. No, we're sticking with the jellyfish. We're going to do this. We're going to do it with just a jellyfish and a sword. And a dream. The thing is, the jellyfish just stood there and got caught in the corner, you know? Couldn't do much about that one. I have 5 level 1 glow. Yeah, the jellyfish got, like, fire breathed on it and got wrecked. Oh, I didn't think he was going to do that one. It's taking 7 damage and it doesn't get poisoned. I can't believe I just walked into that. And he didn't roll. Oh my god. Alright, we're gonna try double daggers and we're gonna try spirit wolves. Or I could do the 5 nobles. Nah, the nobles are kind of bad. Since I'm not blocking this fight anyways, I might just go with the double damage, you know? I didn't let me pick up my thing. Oh, 2 of the wolves are dead already. All right, that's the 3rd wolf down. I totally tried to roll there. He did it 5 times, man. He only did it twice before. That's so unfortunate. But we don't quit. We go again. Yeah, no one ever expects the 5x mix-up option. This man decided to keep doing uppercuts because I wasn't blocking, you know? He said, I'm gonna punish you for not adapting. I just walked into it again. Alright, the wolves are dead again. Alright. I always time it wrong. It does chip damage through my shield. Okay, think. Maybe if I do the 5 soldiers, I might do better. Because 1 jellyfish got packed, 3 wolves got packed. Therefore, it's obvious that 5 soldiers has to do better. Alright, that's how that logic works. If need be, then I'll get 7 of something else, you know? Gorilla repair. Alright, they're all dead again. God, those things are terrible, man. I totally timed that. I'm pressing circle and it's not rolling me. This must be how Eric felt against that lone dog. I think the wolves did the best, because I think the wolves have more HP, so they could tank more. All right, we're on some good damage. We got 2 health pots left. He's down to like a 1/5. Just take it calm, take it slowly. All right, a little late there on the timing. I'm throwing. Oh my god, I'm throwing so much. There we go. There we go. Hey, not even close. That's what we like to see. That's number 4, baby. We're gonna rest, get our stuff back, and we're gonna go to the last cave.